Meanwhile, Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden also busy on the eve of Election Day after campaigning on Sunday in Philadelphia. He's back in Pennsylvania today and will also make a stop in Ohio, two states that went to President Trump in 2016.